you doing?
Here's the stuff you asked for.
Thanks, Lee.
Still not letting anyone in to see her yet?
No, not till she regains consciousness.
I still can't believe it. All this time, and it was Ruby, and I just...
Don't start with the self-blaming thing, all right? Not with this.
No, Darren's right. You both had enough on your plate.
Yeah, I'm gonna go see if there's any news.
If anyone should have spotted it, it should have been me.
There's only one person to blame for this, and that's been taken care of.
What do you mean, taken care of?
Yeah, what do you mean? Where is Ruby?
Dad's chucked her out.
Wow, she looks rough.
Why is it my mum calls you insensitive again?
I'm just saying.
What did you expect? She'd be doing cartwheels.
Shh, pack it in. Hey.
Stop. I'm so glad that you're awake.
You still look stunning. You don't need to worry about anything from now on, sweetheart.
Hey. Esther, what is it, love?
We're all here. Whatever you need.
Ruby.
What are you doing over here?
No, I've told you about Becca. Well, there were times when we totally hated each other. Screaming at each other. Because, you see, she's older than me and was cleverer than me and... She'd dob me in for things that I hadn't even done. And I'd get in loads of trouble. And we'd spend the whole day hating each other, glaring at each other from across our bedroom. But the thing is when you love someone, come morning, it's all forgotten. I always thought it was that way for you too. You and Ruby were so close.
I was just thinking the same thing. I remember Steph, you know, and Craig. They were always having a go at each other. Wish I'd listened. All those times she must have tried to. You know what? Even with everything that Ruby did to her, she still wants her here.
Have you heard from Jack? Have they found her?